Kein Oxygen.
You were right about one thing, Master. The negotiations were short.
Man!
What's this?
A local. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
If they find us, they will crush us, grind us into tiny pieces, and blast us into oblivion.
Ah. Your support is well seen.
You were banished because you are clumsy. Here, Master. Tatooine.
And you're sure there's nothing left on board?
A few containers of supplies. The Queen's wardrobe, maybe, but not enough for you to barter with. Not in the amounts you're talking about.
This storm will slow them down.
Looks pretty bad.
Why do I sense we've picked up another pathetic life form?
Get this hyperdrive generator installed.
Yes, Master. It shouldn't take long.
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Hi. You're a Jedi too? Pleased to meet you.
And I am grateful you think I'm ready to take the trials.
Maybe. But agree with your taking this boy as your Padawan learner.
Council have granted me permission to train you. You will be a Jedi. I promise. You seem a little on edge.
Not at all.
I haven't felt you this tense since we fell into that nest of Gundarks.
You fell into that nightmare, Master, and I rescued you, remember?
Oh, yes. You're sweating. Relax. Take a deep breath.
Goodness, you've grown.
So have you.
Possibly. Dreams pass in time.
I don't mind flying, but what you're doing is suicide!
Well, you've lost him.
I'm deeply sorry, Master.
That was some shortcut, Anakin. He went completely the other way. Once again, you've proved
you... If you'll excuse me...
I hate it when he does that. Next time, try not to lose it.
Yes, Master.
This weapon is your life.
Why do I get the feeling you're going to be the death of me?
Where are you going, Master?
For a drink.
I'll get to the bottom of this plot quickly, m'lady. You'll be back here in no time.
Her doing something. Then him.
Hello, Dex.
Oh, yes, thank you.
Hey! What can I do for you?
You can tell me what this is.
Wisdom.
Well, if droids could think, there'd be none of us here, would there? Depends on what, Dex. Hello. I'm sorry to disturb you, Master. It ought to be... here. But it isn't. Gravity is pulling all the stars in the area towards this spot.
Anyone?
Master?
Go to the center of gravity's pull.
I'm expected?
Of course, after all these years.
That's good news.
Oh, Grace.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Ever made your way as far into the interior as Coruscant?
Tyrannus on one of the moons of Bogdan.
Curious. I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Django.
I won't forget, and thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, not good.
I was beginning to wonder if you'd got my message.
I retransmitted it just as you had requested, Master. Then we decided to come and rescue you.
Good job.
Oh, I see it. Oh, this is going to be easy.
All right, R4. No. No, nothing too fancy.
Flying is for droids.
Oh dear.
Well, have you noticed the shields are still up?
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
I sense a trap.
Next move?
Spring the trap.
Did you press the stop button?
No, did you?
No. Always on the move.
Now, that's better.
What was that all about?
Well, R2 has been...
No loose wire jokes.
Did I say anything?
He's trying.
I didn't say anything.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our specialty.
Your swords.
Did I miss something? Hold on. What is that?
Wait a minute. How did this happen? We're smarter than this.
Apparently not.
We have a job to do, Anakin. Try not to upset him. Not to worry. We are still flying half a ship. Another happy landing.
Oh, no, I'm not brave enough for politics. I have to report to the council. Besides, someone needs to be the poster boy. Anakin, let's be fair. Today, you are the hero. And you deserve your glorious day with the politicians.
All right. But you owe me one, and not for saving your skin for the 10th time.
9th time. That business on Cato and Amoydia doesn't count. I'll see you at the briefing. You are strong and wise, Anakin, and I am very proud of you.
Goodbye, old friend. May the Force be with you. Unfortunately, the war. Hello there.
General Kenobi. Kenobi.
Is it her, Oido?
Your old master.
Qui-Gon.